Shit, what's going on with y'all? It's Ken Rock. We dialed up in this motherfucker. And, you know, we out here in Pecola, Florida, where my man from. You know what I'm saying?
Repping that panhandle, that 850, y'all already know.
Already.
That's how we do it in Florida. Blunts and the flash, you feel me?
Already. Yeah, man. And we just want to chop it up with y'all right quick, man, and just, you know, clear the air, I guess, about anything that y'all might have any questions on. You know what I'm saying? Shit that we've been hearing out here in these streets. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'll start off with that a little bit, though. You know what I'm saying? Motherfuckers be like, Ken Rock, where you from? So I'm just gonna let y'all niggas know right now. It ain't about where you from, it's where you fucking live. You know what I'm saying? I'm from wherever the fuck I rest my hat at. You know what I'm saying? My hood is bad news. But shit, nigga. Pecola in my blood. My whole family from Pecola, nigga. My whole mama side of the family from Pecola. You feel me? Shit, I went to school at Inslee for a couple of years. You know what I'm saying? But then again, nigga, I've been to elementary school, high school, middle school in Jacksonville. Nigga, I lived all over, nigga. Jersey everywhere. So it ain't about where you from, nigga. It's where you rest your head at, nigga. Is what you represent, you feel me? Tell them, Delta.
You know what I'm saying? I can relate with that because most people can, you know what I'm saying? Because I've lived in New Orleans, I've lived in Miami, half my family's from Miami, you know what I'm saying? And I got half my family here, you feel me? So, I mean, wherever you at, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta get it, you gotta put it in, you know what I'm saying? Quit worrying about where you at and this and that, you know what I'm saying? Worry about motherfucking setting that crowd ablaze and you fake-ass rappers gonna learn about this pimping too because y'all boys be lying on your motherfucking records, you know what I'm saying? So, I just wanna let y'all know that if you gonna spit that real shit that you live, you know what I'm saying? Don't spit that fake shit because we getting tired of that bullshit. And we gonna let y'all know. When y'all see this album and this mixtape and all this shit that we doing, you know what I'm saying? Coming out, y'all gonna know what time it is. Y'all gonna know what the real is.
Got that weed on my tongue. Yeah, man. You heard what the nigga said, man. You know. And, I mean, shit, anything else, man? Shit, anything else you been hearing out here in these streets, man? These fuck niggas talking about?
Man, they ain't doing nothing, man. They ain't doing nothing. That's all I know. I mean, you know, motherfuckers always hating and shit. But you know what I'm saying? I can record a freestyle on you right now and wreck your whole crew just off the top of my dome. And we do it on a daily basis. So, I mean, y'all see it in the freestyles that we'll be posting. You know what I'm saying? Let y'all know this is all off the dome shit. This ain't no ridden.
Already.
You feel me?
Already.
This ain't no ridden.
Already. And motherfuckers, they be like, yo, we be working. I said this the other day on that social media, man. Say we be working. Y'all niggas don't be working, man. Huh? Y'all niggas don't be putting no work. Y'all niggas ain't grinding like that. Because if y'all was grinding like that, y'all niggas wouldn't be sleep at like 2, 3 in the fucking morning. You feel me? Y'all niggas would not be sleep. Y'all niggas be doing what y'all say y'all doing, grinding. Whether that's on your social media, whether you beating up the pavement 10 toes down, y'all be grinding. Y'all niggas ain't grinding, man. Tell the truth, man. Y'all niggas sleep. You feel me? So don't, you know what I'm saying, hate on your boy when you see me grinding. You know what I'm saying? You call it insomnia, nigga, I call it grinding. You call it work, nigga, I call it grinding. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't hate on your boy. I'm where I'm at, because I grind. He's where he's at, because he grind. We open up for motherfuckers because we grind. We put in work. You know what I'm saying? We stay 10 toes down. We stay doing what we got to do. We stay making sacrifices. You feel me? You need to get up on our level. Get like us. You know what I'm saying? And then maybe you'll be grinding. Maybe you'll be reaping the benefits from grinding too. You know what I'm saying? Y'all niggas, man, y'all be playing out here like this ain't no lifestyle, man. This a lifestyle, nigga. Huh? We live this shit. You gotta live this shit, dog. You know what I'm saying? Or you only gonna get what you put in, nigga. You feel me? That shit crazy, folks. That shit crazy. But it's just drunk and high talk, y'all might think. But nah, man, it's the rules to this shit, man. I'm trying to break y'all off with some fucking knowledge, man. The shit that I could charge y'all niggas for, man. You know what I'm saying? You think I want to be here doing this video, dog? Smoking this blood? Nah, bro. And drinking this thing? Nah, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to break y'all off with something, man, to clear the air for all these motherfuckers that got misconceptions who be talking behind your back, man. Like, I stay with a smile. We stay with a smile. We humble-ass motherfuckers, dog, but shit. You know what I'm saying? Don't hate, man. You know what I'm saying? Don't hate.
Yeah, there's a lot of hating going on. There's a lot of motherfucking hating going on, but we gonna move along, and y'all gonna see us in the future, you know what I'm saying? Y'all grab my album and my mixtape free. Come by the barbershop, 846 West Michigan Avenue. It's Taper Boy Records, my boy Ken Rock, doing big motherfucking things.
Hey, man, your birth of a hustler. It's already out. Go download it. Out on iTunes, Amazon, all that shit. Look out for the new mixtape, The Breadwinners, Rebirth of a Hustler, Breadwinners, the mixtape, with the single from Cold Boy Brock, you know what I'm saying, called Zoning, you know what I'm saying, just stay working, bro, just stay working, check me out now. Now you drop the T, I'm still a G, cause I stay hard.